Okay. Hello everyone, my name is Jia and this is my partner, Nancy.
Yeah.
In Seoul, what's the weather in Thailand going to be a lot more than now. In 50 years, the weather in Thailand, you will be have a snow every road under snow.
And next topic, we'll be talk about education. Our students are going to study by internet, like e-learning. And that's for the next 50 years. We will learn everything by microchip. Like, if you want to know everything or something that is interesting, you can put the data on the internet, and then you can transfer the data to the microchip, and then microchip will have an effect in your brain. Yeah. And next topic, like transportation. Saga BTS and MRT is going to connect everywhere in Bangkok and municipal. And for the next 50 years, the BTS and MRT will have everywhere in Thailand. And last topic for today, technology. Technology soon, in soon, we have the robot to be my name, like workout for the lazy girls. And for the next 50 years, the humans lose work because the robot will do it all. And we think are die out of Burmese to their country. This is our topic today for my group. Thank you very much for listening to us. Bye bye.